was going to ask you if you wrote differently for classical music than you do for a rock and roll band, but I'm beginning to get the idea that you really don't. You just write music, and here's one set of clothes it wears, and here's another.
Well, one of the best examples of that is going to be the third movement of Sinister Footwear, which in fact is a literal transcription of a guitar solo that I played at a concert in New York in 1980. Transcribed by Steve Vai, and then I orchestrated the transcription. And that's what the whole third movement is, just a guitar solo.
Thank you. We'll be right back.